knife. There he goes. Nowhere to go.
Fuck this shit.
Damn, I better rewind.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Ouch, poor Alyssa. That'll leave a bruise.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate. I felt like an everyday hero.
Okay.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. To see people being bullied. At least Rachel Amber has people who care about her.
Yo, Max, check it out. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez, you're a little miss sensitive today.
I wouldn't push your luck, Warren. Not in the mood today.
By the way, I saw that...
Sorry about that.
Daniel's sketch of you online? Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
Daniel posted it online already? That was nice.
Congrats. You're part of his online portrait posse.
Don't be jealous. I'm sure he'll ask you soon.
Oh, you're a wit, Max.
It's the company I keep, Warren.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
Oh. I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Yeah.
You're one of the Jeffersons' photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal? Now! Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No! You told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh. Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Warren!
No! No, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody messes with me! Nobody!
Holy.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Oh, yeah.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Alright. What the? Oh, I thought she got an L, but she didn't.
Broken? Man, are you cereal?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Oh, I thought something happened.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music.
What?
Or medicate.
Okay.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh, they're friends.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Yep, gross, dude.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
I didn't mean that. Sorry.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close. I think this junk swallowed her discs. Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She looks super stoned.
Huh.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
So, who is she? Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Oh. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Sure.
I guess you love awkward silence instead of music?
Chloe totally changed her style.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Okay. All right, Chloe. Let's see. Who the river is that?
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
Oh, poor bird.
Man, I am nosy today. Oh, shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it. Oh, shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Oh, that's sad.
Dog tags. Sweet. David Mattson. Joyce still works at the diner. And Chloe's new dad is a security guard. Uh-oh.
Okay.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything. I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. of me. I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. I hope she's okay.
Hold on.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products. Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
From Kate.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Yeah.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Holy cunt.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Nothing. This is so lame. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. Shit! Butterfingers!
Okay. Keep looking, keep looking.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera. What the? Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Oh shoot, it's night time. Let's see. Just build and...
Cool, now it's open.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I'm ordering.
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Okay, what the hell?
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway. These are way too big. Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting me. Nothing. This is so...
Well, it is named, so... Let me go upstairs again.
No need to go there now.
Oh wait. Oh.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Let's see.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why. Yes, score. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat. Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
100 years, so... Huh? On here.
Poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
That's sad.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except I can't reach them.
There we go.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach. Man, I should have done that before they fell. No reason to go now. Let's see. The tools are stuck, out of reach, and nope. Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video. Join me on my channel. Comment below, bye.